Dear students, this is Rupali teacher, and today we are going to learn a very interesting poem, and the name of the poem is Five Little Seeds. So first I am going to recite the poem Five Little Seeds. You just listen to it very carefully. All right, so let's start. Five little seeds, five little seeds. Three will make flowers and two will make weeds. Under the leaves, under the snow, five little seeds are waiting to grow. Out comes the sun, down comes a shower, and up come the three pretty pink flower. Out comes the sun that every plant needs, and up come two funny old weeds. Okay, I will recite the poem once again. Five little seeds, five little seeds. Three will make flowers and two will make weeds. Under the leaves, under the snow, five little seeds are waiting to grow. Out comes the sun, down comes a shower, and up come the three pretty pink flowers. Out comes the sun that every plant needs, and up come two funny old weeds. All right, so this is the poem, students. Let's all just understand what the poem is telling us. All right, so the purpose of this poem is to make you understand the functions of seed, what makes a seed grow. So as you saw, you can see in this picture, children, how a seed is growing, okay, from the soil to the top. And there are some processes, you know, some stages of growth are there. Can you see it carefully? See how, first of all, it is like a seed, and then something like this appears on it, okay? It is called as the plumule. You will understand it later when you grow up. Then the plumule grows up, and the radicle, this part, root part, goes down. So this is how a seed is grown. This is called as the germination process. All right, these are different types of seeds that we grow in our garden. So let's go back to the poem. The poem says that there are five little seeds, and out of the five little seeds, three seeds are going to make flowers, okay, and the two seeds will make weeds. What is the meaning of weeds, children? Weeds are unwanted plants. Do you see this picture? These are weeds, okay? Weeds are the unwanted plants in the garden which are not grown purposely. They grow just like that. I'll show you the picture. Give me a second. If it's there, no, sorry, it's not there. All right, so the weeds are the unwanted plant. Yeah, here we go. These are the weeds, okay? The unwanted plants. And the poet says, three will grow flowers. What is the poem saying? That out of the five little seeds, three seeds will be grown into the flowers and two seeds will be grown into the weeds. All right. So let's go back again. Under the leaves, under the snow, five little seeds are waiting to grow. Where are the five little seeds waiting? They are waiting under the snow. The seeds can be anywhere, under the soil, under the snow. And they are waiting for their turn to come out of the snow, out of the soil. So when there comes a sun in the sky and a shower is there, pretty pink flowers grow. Okay, what happens? When there is a sunlight and where there is a shower, the pretty pink flower starts blooming. Okay, so this is how a seed is grown into a flower. Out comes the sun that every plant needs, and up come two funny old weeds. All right, understood the poem? Now let's see what is the exercise here. You have to look and say. So first is leaves, flowers, seeds, shower, weeds, plant, pretty, waiting. Okay, now let's see the parts of the plant. Which are the parts of the plant, children? In this picture, we have to name the parts of the plant. Okay, the down here दिस इज रूट. ओके, ये रूट है, ये फ्रूट है. दिस इज आर स्टेम. दिस इज सीड, बड, फ्लावर एंड लीव्स. सो आउट ऑफ दीज थिंग्स विच आर देयर यू हैव टू नेम द पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट. एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर बी इज मेक वर्ड्स लाइक सीड, वीड, नीड हैव टू ई लेटर्स इन द मिडल. सो यू हैव टू मेक अ वर्ड विच इज़ हैविंग टू ई लेटर्स इन द मिडल. दैट मीन्स इधर और इधर कोई भी लेटर आप यूज़ कर सकते हो, बट वो मीनिंगफुल होना चाहिए. ठीक है, सो सीड इज़ ऑलरेडी गिवन, फील इज़ ऑलरेडी गिवन. वी हैव टू राइट मोर वर्ड्स. ओके, सो फीड लिख सकते हैं हम लोग, फीट लिख सकते हैं, एंड देन वी कैन राइट जीप. सो 12 वर्ड्स आपको बनाने हैं यूजिंग दिस चार्ट. एंड दिस लेसन वॉज वेरी वेरी ईजी चिल्ड्रेन. आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड इट.